Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. And today we're in Budapest. And what you have over there, that bridge, that's actually called Chain Bridge. I did want to actually walk across it and get some video footage of it, but I've just been informed that the bridge is actually closed today and I can't actually walk across. But as you can see, that's Chain Bridge that connects Buda, which you can see in the background, to Pest on this side here. So what we'll do is we'll just walk around for a bit and capture some of the structures and buildings and what have you. And it's currently 6 degrees. If you're new to the channel, guys, please subscribe, bottom right hand corner. These railway tracks are all around the sea, and these little trams run up and down every couple of minutes, and there's all these walkways that you can get underneath out onto another road out there. And then there's a lot of kind of like cruises you can do up the river there.
Thank you.
We're going to turn off left in between these buildings and into the sort of shopping precinct, but before I do that, I'll just turn around and give you one look down across Buda, the Danube River and Chain Bridge. Beautiful scenery. Been in Budapest now for the last 3 days, and today is the actual first day that we actually have sun. It hasn't stopped raining for 2 days nearly. But it's a beautiful day out today, 6 degrees. And then, as you can see, lovely blue skies. So this is sort of the main shopping area in Budapest. Pretty much the same around most of Europe. Thank you.
egy ötödik feljön alatt, azt el kell tüntened.
Fashion Street. So this park I'm standing in now. There's a little playground over there for the kids. And a skate park over here for the bigger kids. And your Ferris wheel. So that building there is St. Stephen's Basilica. So this building I'm coming up to on the left of your screen there now, this is the Opera House, the Hungarian Budapest Opera House. Such detail. I would go in, but I am using a GoPro, so the low light wouldn't do it really any good. Such a building.
You know what this specific picture about coffee?
There's plenty of tours and stuff you can do in there. I just didn't get around to getting in there. That's just a side view of an elk. So this area in front of me now that's coming into picture, this area is called Heroes Square. It's about a half an hour's walk from Fashion Street. But you gotta see it. Just following the rules of the road, guys, so we'll get back around to Hero Square. I'm just following the zebra crossing some of the traffic lights. Hope that looks impressive on that screen. Wow, but standing in front of it, it's incredible. Well, guys, that's a wrap from me. I hope you enjoyed that walk of Budapest. Beautiful, beautiful place. Guys, if you haven't yet subscribed, please do so, bottom right hand corner. And until next time, ciao, ciao.